All right there. Hey there, Meat Weaselers. This is Meat Weasel 420, and Dubs for short. I am playing Devil May Cry 4 for the Xbox One, and I've got some comments that I'm going to respond to. First is to John Watson. I will get to Resident Evil tonight. I swear to God, I will beat it, and then you can see the ending. The other comment is to Joaquin, and I am going to attempt to cuss less. So we're going to see how I do with that. If you like my videos, go ahead and look down below, and there's a like, share, subscribe button. There's a little bell next to the subscribe button, and that's for notifications for whenever I upload videos, which is pretty much every day. It hasn't been the last couple days because I've been busy with life and stuff, so I apologize for that. There's also a comment section down below, and if you guys leave a comment there, I definitely respond to comments as best as I can. All right, so here we are, we're on mission 5. We're gonna get started. Oh, no cussing. All right, we're gonna do our best. What the H? Kill you. That's all I got for not swearing. I can name food products and such. Auto search after obtaining a rescue corpse. Enter certain areas will cause a devil bringer to be triggered, tinged with glowing light. Okay. Let's destroy some stuff real quick. Break you. Alright. Man, I'm getting all the orbs. Okay. We have broken some stuff. That is where it came from. It appears. Yeah, we want this. With slight movement of body, allowing for easier counterattacks. And I'll save. Oh, I got those. Blue rose. that. Thank you. There we go. Alright. That's where I came from. So we're gonna head up here. We're gonna try to kill some daimon. Ooh, buddy. Secret mission. Ooh! I'm not gonna beat this. But let's not say that about ourselves. I got this. Oh. I failed already. Maybe not. Let's try this again. What am I supposed to do? Raise your stylish ranking without using attacks? I don't even know how to do that. I don't know how to fucking raise my stylish ranking game without killing mofos. Okay. What now? Stupid turkey. Up you go. Goodbye. Oh, you got me. Look at all those orbs. And the whole cursing thing, I don't know how well I'll do on Resident Evil, so if you kids don't like cussing, don't watch me play that, because I crap myself. Another secret mission? Secret mission 10. I love how we jumped. Get out of here. What's this? Got this, 42 seconds left. Okay.
no. I fucked up. How do I get it up the stairs? Oh, just like that.
I did it! Oh yeah. That's why they call me the boss man. I cleared that, barely.
Carefully. Not a great start. Oh. Wait, can it not fall off? If it can't fall off, I am just gonna go whack. Comes down. Oh, I lost stuff. Give me your jacket. Come here. Come here. Come on. You don't get a coat, stay cold, Makalaka. Nasty little bugger. Well, how do I get into that little thingy? Or this one? Oh, that's how. Oh, that's not how I do that. How about this? Well, maybe later. Let's get this thing though. Wing talisman. A talisman made of crystallized angel wing. It can simulate a divine response in specific equipment. I'm gonna guess it's those things. Weird. Bouncy. Nowhere. There. Ah, yeah. Oh, no! Son of a biscuit. Yay! Back to the torture chamber. Dang it! I swore. Uh-oh. Yeah. I wasn't done with you. You poo bird. Come here. Oh, fudge. Fudge on a stick. All right. Back to the large hall. I don't know exactly what. These guys are getting harder. Boosh. God. Dang it. Alright. So now what? Now where am I going? Should give me a frickin' clue of what to do. Fortunately, I just get to run around this giant castle. And what do? And fighting guys. What? No, that's a frickin' another one. Guess what? I don't really have to fight guys, unless that forces me to. Goodbye night, guys. Goodbye night, guys. I ain't gotta mess with you. 'Cause you are nothing but a loser. What now? Okay. Can't do nothing there. Where I started out. I will figure this out. Okay. So I must have been going the right way. Is there stuff that I did? I must have made a wrong turn or something. Yes, there's a secret down there. Very good, okay. Or Neo. Nero? Neo? Okay, guess what? I'm not gonna fight you guys either. Okay, this is what I undid. Which was pretty cool. Oh, what's that? That's where that thing was. into this whole thing. Oh, snap, there's things to do. Some holy water. Right, let's try this again. Yeah. Your heart. Yeah, whatever. Got nothing to do here. Yeah, whatever. Unfreeze. There we go. Door there, and that's all we can do. Can't get to that vital star. Which I'm gonna go ahead and just say it's unfortunate.
You have awakened.
Yeah. Gosh darn right.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante. It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
Ah.
His Holiness! You look magnificent!
What kind of caveman did they design that sky off of?
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
So spit it out, stupid.
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Today, Junior.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather, everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
My monocle is so pretty. I will write this in my diary. And that's how you play the game. Oh man, I'm good. Or average. Well, woo! Alright, again, this is MeatWeasel420, MDubs for short. If you like these videos, look down below. There's a like, share, subscribe button, and I'd really appreciate it if you hit those buttons. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you like and don't like, and what you want me to play, don't want me to play. All right. Again, I promise I will finish Resident Evil 2 either tonight or tomorrow. And that's just Leon's story, so there's a whole nother half to that game. And I'm not entirely sure when I'm going to get into that, but I will. So this is M-Dub signing out.